can open this tomb up, no sweat. What you got, tomb? You got nothing! Maya says the monks put iridium in tombs, so the dead have some spending money in the afterlife. We'll pay them back later. Like, if we're not also dead.
Her eyes, then nods and takes my hand. I remember her gray hair cut by the moonlight, and how her bony fingers grabbed my tuchus and wouldn't let go. Next thing I knew, she smooches me right on the tomb. Boom! Siren girlfriend.
Ratch! I hate Ratch! Where is it?
Maya's gonna need way more than that. Last tomb. Then we can go get that fragment.
I've been dying to get inside that anchor hold ever since I got here. Something about locked doors, man. Palm bitch.
Ah! Ratch attack! Run! This wasn't in my contract!
What the hell? Big Ratch! Big Ratch! Kill it! No mercy! No mercy! It must die! Fighting off Malawan, but screw that! That Trunk guy is the worst, and I want to kick his dick off myself! Take him down, Vault Hunter!
Ava, go protect the grain storerooms. Let the Vault Hunter take care of Malawan.
Got it, Maya. On my way. All I ever do is protect archives or storerooms or sacred whatevers. See you later, Vault Hunter.
Huh. Ava really took a shine to you. She was a stowaway of one of our seasonal merchant ships. We crossed paths. She tried to steal my book, and instead of throwing her off a cliff, I decided to train her as my apprentice. I've got my book and heading your way in a sec. I'm just finishing up some...
Done, you corporate bastard!
Ancient relaxation exercises. Much better.
Attention, rebel monks of Athena's! This is Captain Tron again. I'm losing my freaking patience, so I'll say this as politely as I can. Please consider surrendering while we trample your treasured heritage, just cause, we're better than you.
Pathetic end, like the pathetic creature.
Give me some cover! Where is it?
Not here, or anywhere, because I don't know what you're talking about, so I couldn't know where it is.
Uh-huh. The book, I can see it in your bag. Hand it over.
Fine. Dumb anyway. Can't read any of that stuff.
Well, you will someday. Wait. The only time I'm not carrying this is when I'm asleep. Did you sneak into my room?
Oh, no! I found it in a bird's nest. Hey, who's Myriad?
I have no idea. Where'd you hear that?
You were saying it in your sleep.
Which you heard from the bird's nest.
Crap.
Feel the bloodlust!
there. Marking prey. Let them hear your rage! You little friend.
Vault Hunter, you wasted Trant? Good riddance.
He is dead. That's what matters. But, yeah, seriously the worst.
You got the Iridium? Give it here!
Until next time, my friend!
I've never been able to use Iridium the way Lilith does, but I found a technique in this book that might change that. Okay, here goes... something. It's working.
Holy crap. I feel like I could phase lock a planet right now. Teach me that right now. Ooh, I could get used to that kind of power. Okay, let's get the key fragment, Vault Hunter. Survived the invasion. Guess all those hours staring at water taught you something after all.
I can handle myself. I learned to fight way before I met you.
Let's spar then, kid.
Oh, you know I would, but I've got a loot to sort through.
Nope. Go pack a bag. You get your wish. We're leaving with the Vault Hunter.
Wait, for real? I mean, yeah, cool, whatever. Could be fun. I'll grab my stuff.
Vault Hunter.
Check this out. The Iridians left messages like these all over the galaxy. I always figured there was a connection between sirens and vaults. I can't read it, but it must mean something. This relic's been here since before I was born. But as long as Malawan knows it's here, Athenas will never be safe. I should tell you this before I explain it to Lilith. The real reason I took Ava on as an apprentice? She's going to be a siren. Someday. And I want to make sure she's ready when that happens. See you up in the stars, Vault Hunter.
Place in the galaxy with more sirens than Athenas. Must be something in their water. Or sirens were drawn to the place by some sort of, I don't know, call?
Lilith tells me you have acquired a vault key fragment. Bring it to me. I shall keep it safe while you gallivant around in search of the other pieces.
Thank you. me? Later, Vault Driver!
One of the best SDUs money can buy. So get to buying it. With that upgrade, you can hold more items. Ammo? Whatever. You're gonna buy something else or not? You've got two choices. Buy an SDU or don't. But you definitely should.
Heard you're a COB killer. Nice. Finally, someone who looks like they can take a bullet. A new vault key fragment. Just holding this makes my skin tingle. That and I ate one of Marcus's discount burritos. In case you were wondering, this isn't a complete vault key. Why the Iridians split the keys into fragments is anyone's guess, but the vault key on Pandora required three pieces. Still, it's a start. You should return to Lilith. I'm sure she and Maya have a lot of catching up to do, or whatever it is people with social... Oh, thank you. Give me a sterile room full of surgical equipment any day.
Right now, Lilith, but she's going to be a siren someday. We'll talk about this later.
Tough. We're friends now.
Concentrate. Malawan troops could be just around the corner.
I can't be a part of because Yowza!
My grill, you better buy something.
Thank you.
Already forgot about you. Don't be wasting my time just looking.
Concentrate. Malawan troops could be just around the corner. Concentrate. Malawan troops could be just around the corner.
Hey there!
find some new tunes. You'd think there's only two bands in the whole universe.
So the mercenary day will be here before you know it. Thought about what you're gonna get me?
Maya grounded me for 2 weeks after I stole a monk's glass eye. I think I still have it somewhere.
Oh.
ready to go? Find something for me? Thank you. Welcome back, little friend.
Ready for a fight?